Huh. I wonder where that leads. Glad that's over.
Watch out, Nyx. We got company.
Nyx, watch the wind. Don't want to get swept away. Going down. Where are we? Let's get out while we still can, Nyx.
Thank you.
Let's drive.
Friend of the Pikes.
I hate you.
Hey there.
Thank you for the credits.
How could you do this to us?
I didn't do it on purpose.
Okay, stay quiet, buddy.
Jinjo, I've got your pack.
There's a black market merchant called Lalini in the back alley next to the market. Tell him you're a friend of Arlo.
Who's Arlo?
Don't worry about that. Just use the credits to buy me a ticket to Tatooine.
Ugh, you better not ask me for anything else after this. Hey, I'm looking for Lalini.
Do I know you?
I'm a friend of Arlo.
Arlo's been making a lot of friends lately. Follow me. What are you looking for?
Jinjo, you've got a spot on a merchant ship to Tatooine.
Ah, one more thing. I've got a long journey. Can you pick up a paddy frog on Fompa bread from the food market?
Oh, I'm starting to regret this.
It will be worth it. Trust me. Get yourself something too. My treat.
Do I look like a courier?
everything you need and more. Come take a look.
You look like you need to do some shopping.
I'm going to waste the money here than I would in the core.
Could I get a patty frog on Fompa bread?
Ah, you must be Jinjo's friend. It is such an honor to cook for Jabba.
Jabba? Hey, Waka, if you knew someone who was planning on leaving the Pike Syndicate, what would you do?
I'd follow the credits.
Oh, I'll go back to Jinjo. Word of advice, when you're on the run, you probably shouldn't tell everyone about it. I'll hold on to the credits. You won't be needing them on a hot contract.
Fine by me. I'll put in a good word for you when I see Jabba.
Hey, got the fuel injectors here.
Perfect. Let's get them installed. All right, fuel injectors are good. Just give me a minute to get her ready for takeoff.
This looks like it's seen better days.
It flies, kinda. You got another job for me?
How do you feel about crossing imps?
Not good. Kate, tell her not good.
I thought that's a no-no around here.
That's why we pin it on the pikes.
And how do I know Crimson Dawn won't burn me after I pull this off?
You don't. But that's the game we play. And yeah, I play it better than most. You just have to sneak into an Imperial station and delete some data. Easy.
In space? No, she's not ready yet.
I'll be fine.
I was talking about her.
We'll get it done.
There. She can fly now. But the hyperdrive is still on the fritz.
Oh, so I still can't jump. Guess the core worlds will have to wait.
Want to upgrade your ship?
Ship looks fixed up. was right. Sliro put a death mark on me. Okay. Okay. We just gotta figure something out before Zarek Besh finds us. You're sure it'll fly, Waka?
She will. She probably will.
Let's get out of here. Got him.
Take it easy on the controls, okay? Appreciate the ship.
Right. I got it. Alira, these coordinates aren't for the space station.
First, you'll need a way in. We disabled the shipment freighter en route to the station. They were hauling Sansana.
Sansana? Like, spice?
Not until it's processed. Pick it up and pose as the delivery.
Solar winds for that. But don't worry, this ship can handle anything.
Oh, right.
Sansana aboard. I'll, put the space station coordinates in.
We'll be fine. We'll be fine. this is what we're breaking into?
Yeah. Just don't do anything suspicious. You know what? I'm gonna disable the ship's weapons, just in case. To this ship for your cargo delivery of precious minerals. Precious, very legal minerals.
Follow the Thai escort into docking bay 3. Submit for inspection.
Inspection?
At least we're in, right? Illyria, what are we stealing anyway?
Nothing. You're deleting debts. Every syndicate in Mirogana owes Governor Thorden money. The records are on that station.
So I find the data vault, delete the Pike debts, and Thorden thinks they've messed with his records.
Wipe the data. Frame the Pikes.
Crimson Dawn comes out on top.
Why do I feel like Illyria's using us?
Because it's Crimson Dawn. She is. Boxes of Sansana. We've got boxes of Sansana on an imp space station. Great. What are we doing? What are we doing? Crimson Dawn wasn't kidding. It's all here. This is a lot. You know it's not too late to just hand over the cargo and get out of here.
No. I need parts to fix my ship, and this is how I get them. We're doing this. We have to.
So you want me to just... what? Distract the imps while you find the data vault?
Oh, great idea, Waka. I'll sneak out in the cargo elevator.
All right.
What
what did I get us into next? But let's just sneak out and find a floor plan, unseen. The next job will be better.
Such a thing.
How do you expect us to approve of what's in these boxes without one? Just what? Rubber stamp anything you might put on your doorstep. Don't be ridiculous. You want this food? You will create a net.
Remember, the Pikes are not our guests. Feel no obligation to treat them as such. About this. Gorak? No? Then pick up the pace.
Trespasser!
No hiding now, Nyx.
Keep it up!
What are you doing? You've alerted the station.
How do you expect us to approve of what's in these boxes without one?
What's that?
You want this food? You will create a legend.
Remember, the Pikes are not our guests. Feel no obligation to treat them as such.
Thank you.
We're in. Terminal will have a floor plan. Then we can find a data vault.
Really worth it.
You could always request a transfer.
I've considered it, but...
But you're getting used to the life the extra money affords, aren't you?
What can I say? Thorden makes it very difficult to leave.
What do you see? Terminal.
Because we can't have pikes just wandering around this station.
Yes, which is why. Oh.
Okay, data vault, it's in the maintenance bay. All right, let's get that door open.
Hey, Kay, the officer's inspecting the goods. You found the files?
No, keep her busy.
I was just thinking, the Pikes run Miragana. Maybe instead of deleting their debts, you frame Crimson Dawn, tell Gorak everything, and get a big reward.
Double-cross Alira?
Think about it. What's stopping her from cashing in on your death mark?
Hey, I never told you about my death mark.
Word gets around, Kay. Oh, wait, she's coming back.
Nix, put on a show. Nix, it's showtime.
Coming up soon.
You don't have to tell me twice. I still remember the last time.
Still can't believe we had to dump that shipment.
Maybe.
guess it's time to go.
Move that way!
Oh, that was close.
Kids are everywhere. You're right.
Floor plan said the data vault's here somewhere.
What? You think they'd replace us with droids?
Probably there.
Can I get over there? Hey, Nix, the button over there. Get him, Nix. Data vault. Okay, let's wipe some debts. Someone around next? Come on, come on. Oh, these files are impossible to understand.
What are you? One of Thornton's guys?
Whoa. Yes?
No, you are an intruder. And if you don't want me to sound the alarm, you'll get me out of here.
I'm sorry, you are?
Bosnok. I am Thornton's bookkeeper. A fancy name for a prisoner.
I thought prisoners were usually in, you know, cells.
They call it creative punishment. It's what I get for being so smart. All the governor's bribes, kickbacks, shady deals, they all go through me.
Okay, we gotta hurry this up. Just pick who you want to pin this on.
Let's help each other then. Scrub some records for me and I'll get you out of here.
Dirty data? Easy. What in it?
All right, Bosnok. Erase Crimson Dawn's debts on Tashara.
Thornton's not gonna like that. Which means I'm at it. The Dawn better be ready for what's coming. I'll wipe the files and meet you in my extraction cruiser.
Extraction cruiser?
I've had a long time to plan this, intruder. Get it moving from that terminal behind you.
Okay, Bosnok. What do I do?
Call the cargo elevator.
You did it, intruder! It's moving!
Great. And my name is Kay.
Yeah, whatever! Hey, so, extraction cruiser is acting up. Any push here? There's a button on the back. That should give her a power surge.
What?
What do you see?
What are you doing? You're alerted the station!
There. You good?
Yes, yes. Follow me. I will lead us out of here. You're going to drop this energy barrier or what?
I thought you had this all planned out.
I do. And I plan for you to drop this energy barrier.
Get back here! The imp's not buying it!
What?
I've locked the Trailblazer down, but they're trying to pry her doors open. Hurry up!
I'm coming.
Any more Pike visitors coming through today?
Ready?
Yeah,
why
let's go.
Why like that up here anyway? Seeing the scale of our operation keeps them alive, I'm all for it. Governor Ford knows what he's doing.
Nix, the terminal.
What is that thing?
Ah! I'm so glad I ran into an Imperial.
Hold up.
Doors closed.
Final wolf. Over here!
Yeah, I got it, Governor. What do I do without you, little guy? Wouldn't it be faster if I carried you?
What? I'm not leaving my stuff here. Hey, the other door didn't open. You sure you pushed the right button?
I'm learning as I go here, Bosnok. Wait. Okay, here we go.
Whoa, hey! What you do? I'm falling.
I don't know what happened. I pushed a button.
Find me, intruder. You have to get down here.
Hey, so how'd you end up here?
An elf with no sense of humor caught me down in the back gods. Hey, intruder, someone's coming.
Bosnok, you there? Uh-oh.
I asked what you're doing here.
You know, this is why you're never gonna get that promotion. You can't keep your nose out of other people's business.
How did you even get...
We have a hostile!
Follow my movements.
done.
Yeah, no. Flawless. Did that work?
Beautifully. Sounds like you need to override the cargo authorization.
I heard. Where's the hangar control bay?
Up ahead.
Take him down, Nix.
Disturbance reported near the cargo bay.
Someone nearby?
Find thy line, get down there.